Spyro. Yeah, I know I haven't really finished Kingdom Hearts yet, but I decided why not start this one up. I mean, it just came out. Who isn't going to want to see this? So just doing some last minute stuff here. Okay, here. Okay. Let's get this started. Of course, we're gonna start with the first one. Lovely.
Oh, it's been peaceful here in the five worlds, or is it six? For the Dragon's Age, we now have 12,000 treasure, or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganok character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple?
In a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
Imagination rhymes with devastation.
He is ugly.
Oh my god.
That does it.
Huh? Looks like I've got some things to do.
Okay, then. Okay. I gotta smack him.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Ganasty Gnork.
Dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Okay then. Okay, so that's my headbutting there. Oh, there's my fire. Well, straight into it, I guess. Dark Hollow. Jump. Okay. What if I... Not really all that well. Gotcha. Oh, there's another one. Oh, good lord. Can't aim this very well, can I? There we go. Ah, come back here! Welcome, welcome. Nice. Delbin.
Where's Nasty Nork? I'll torch him.
Keep your horns on, Spyro. You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
Okay, then. Didn't even get a tutorial or anything, just straight into the game. Okay, here. Yeah, there we go. Skill point? What? Guidebook? No? Options? Oh, what's the skill points for?
If you prove your worth by rescuing 10 dragons, then you may use this balloon to fly to a new world.
Okay, then. Found the balloonist. My question is, okay, so according to this, there's two more around here. Maybe through here. Oh, yeah. Thomas.
Hey, Spyro. Press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.
Okay, then. Game's pretty straight to the point, ain't it? Okay. Do I want to go to Town Square, or do I want to... I have a feeling the fourth one's gonna be through there, and I need to go to the other worlds to open it, maybe. Okay, let's go back this way and go to Town Square. Woo, total of 87. Oh! I can actually do stuff while it loads. Flap my wings and breathe fire. Got it. Okay then. Nils.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
I guess this is the tutorial then. Wait, what? There we go. Okay. Oh, and Spyro can't swim. Oh! Okay, I see. Pearls. If I get enough pearls, I get an extra life. Okay. Oh, jeez.
Thanks, Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
Kind of common sense, but thanks for the pointer. Oh, who's that? I hear him. Up there. Okay. That's where the egg is. Okay, how do I get to you? Like this? Come here. Come on. Wait, where is he? There. Oh, you butt munch. Oh, and I just went and drowned myself again. Okay, I want to do the dash jump. You saying that's the first time you've ever heard that? Oh god! Dang it! I'm gonna bake him. Right into a pie. Okay, come on. Ah! Can I? Okay, it looked like I could. I know, right? Meat pie for everyone. If I can get to them. Got him. And we are out of here. So I got the egg. Good. Bar.
Spyro, did you see a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg. You've got to track him down and get that egg. Run, run.
Okay,
I'm
then.
Getting a little winded.
Can I jump on top of here to get up here? No. How do I? What can I use to go higher? I've got an idea. I think I know. And I jump across here. Grab these. Aha! Oh, okay then. There's gotta be some way to open that up.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
Okay then. Okay, that's how you do that. Gotcha. I think I got them all here. Yeah, okay. Oh, there's more gems to be found around here. I don't really care about the gems. So we got all them. Oh, jeez. What's this? Okay, that's the fourth door. Okay. I was kind of hoping one of those gems would turn blue now that I've got one of those taken care of. Oh! Here's a... There's the fourth dragon.
Cool, Flash. Do that again.
The artisan's boss is through a portal behind me. You can challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
Okay. Go through here. Oh yeah, I think all of them are. Okay, where are we? Oh. Okay, then. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, and an egg. Get back in there. It's one of the four you need. Gavin.
The dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
Well, how am I supposed to open this? I can dodge roll. Aren't I supposed to be able to, like, headbutt the ground? I remember being able to do that at some point. Well, I just tried to, and it wasn't doing anything. Lindar.
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
The metal ones you're supposed to slam into like that. I don't know, because that one's got a lock on it.
Hmm.
Okay, so here's another one. Astor. Oh, he's that one.
All the dragons pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
Okay, I've got one more and an egg to find. Oh, and I hear him. He's in here. Or nearby? Is he up there? See what we got up here. Oh, Gildas.
Spyro, my friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet.
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump, and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
Okay. Kind of already learned that one. There he is. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. Okay, I've got the eggs. Anything over here for me to grab? Okay, invisible wall, gotcha. At least they explain it with barrier stones in this game. I don't know, all I know is there's one in this world. I've found two so far. There was one in this gate, and then one in the last gate I was in, and it seems the homeworld does not have one. And I think it was through here? No. It was through here. Oh. No. Maybe it was through there. Because that's back that way. Okay. Okay, yeah, it was this way. Okay. pearls. Just to use this for extra lives, I guess. Sunny flight, huh? Oh. Whoa. Okay, inverted controls. I've always hated them. Got them all. Is that all that is over here? Oh, and I... Okay, it's just a challenge area. There's no dragons over there. Okay, let's see here. There's gonna be one more in here. How many of those pearls do I need to pick up to get an extra life? Dark Hollow. How many are three dragons? Oh, another.
Sure, if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Their metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
Yeah, this thing, it's been so flippin' long since I've played this game for the PlayStation. I mean, I have a copy. Well, I just haven't played in so long. I do not remember any of this. Oh! Let's, give me some more health here. Can I? Oh, yeah. A nice toasty warm fire. Can I updraft on that? No? Okay. Let's see what's over here. Okay, gotta burn him in the rear. Ooh. Found another one.
Spyro, wanna know a secret? Use the action button when you wanna zoom in and look around.
Oh, your secret's safe with me.
A key? Is that for the locked chest? Let's go find out. It is. That's how I open them. See what's over here really fast. Extra life's always good.
Big enemies like this north with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, that should defeat them.
Okay, then. And back I go! Okay. I think that was all of them. And then through there is the balloonist, so I guess it's time to take on the boss. Is that the level or the boss? Is the boss named Toasty? Oh, that dog just... Okay, then. And I fell off. Jeez. Gotcha.
Hmm.
Ah! If only I had, some kind of sheep or frog to heal with.
One of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks.
That's the boss's
sleep.
Name. Okay then. Oh, jeez. Well then. And I've been flattened. Good Lord. And I beat Toasty. I guess that's, everyone. Oh, there's the skill point. Oh, but what do they do? Then. Let's go get me some more health here. Yeah, and I find it a bit odd too. On the next world, then.
Wow! I see you've been busy rescuing dragons, Spyro. You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, I mean, I think I got... Okay, then. Oh, he's my first dragon right here. Titan.
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Okay, so I've got three dragons and an egg to find here. Oh, not what I wanted to do. Can I? I can, okay. Let's turn this and see if... No? Let's try shooting at those things then. No? Okay, I guess that's just useless then. Hey! Go through there in a bit after I get everything else. It does serve a purpose. Okay then. Oh, that's the balloonist for here. Magnus, there he is. Oh,
hey, Spyro.
That's not the Magnus I remember.
He's been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Okay then. Oh, there's a little area down here. Ice cavern. Yeah, it's not the Magnus I was thinking. Guessing that's something I do want to shoot at. Oh, is that a... Okay, I got nothing with that one. It's a new kind. Oh, jeez! Okay, there's one more dragon for me to find, and I need to find out where that egg is. No! Uh, Okay. I just killed myself. Well, what if... I can use this to... Haha! Jeez. Oh, I didn't see that a minute ago. Dr. Shemp? I have a feeling that's the boss. There's the egg and there's the dragon. Gunner.
Well done, Spyro. Keep up the good work and I know you'll fulfill your destiny.
Destiny? I just want to kick some...
Just toast those enemies and collect the treasure.
There we go. Need to find the chest that key goes to. Okay, my question is how to get to that. Maybe if I run and jump. Yeah, no, that ain't working. There we go. Okay. Let's start off here. I've gotten all the eggs and dragons. Now to Dry Canyon. Not too much. How you doing, Grace? That won't open. I hear... there he is. Egg thief! Ah! Got him. So I need 4 dragons here. Got it. Because I've already gotten the egg. Oh. I missed a dragon.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
Okay, then. There's another one. That one's name was Conan. Get that one next time. I'm gonna go check this one out. There might be a dragon in here somewhere. He just beat me with that bird. Ivor.
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
Oh, jeez. There's another life. I'd say you probably should take care of yourself. I don't have the key. Lovely. I guess that's coming back. Yes, Spyro can glide. He can fly in certain worlds. And another life. Okay, I still got 2 more dragons to get, and there's one. And there's another. Boris.
Dry Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Okay. Bam. Is that where I want to go next? It's back towards where I was headed the first time. Haha. Come here. Oh, I don't have sparks anymore. That's right. So I have to grab all the gems myself until I can heal and get them back. Whoa. Don't want to return home yet. Gotta find my way to that. Okay, I see what I need to do. No. I hit the wrong button. Glide on over there. There we go. And the last dragon. Oh, and there's the key.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Okay, then. Since I don't feel like going back. Okay, have a good night, Leo. Whoa. Okay, so took care of that one. Oh, that's right, there were some. Let's see if I can find any down this way. Okay, cause no, that was where I started. Then we have that one. And then this one. What? Okay then. Okay then. What if I slam into that? No? Okay. How many here? 3 dragons and an egg. Okay, they just dropped gems for me. Got it. Don't know how they make a metal fabric, but okay. Okay. Jeez, why am I not breathing my fire? Problem is, I can't. Ah! There we go.
Supposed to flame metal armor anyway.
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Okay then. But okay, don't want to go flying off the cliff. Oh, dang it. Okay, so I need another 2 dragons in this world. Enzo.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Well, I guess I'm gonna then. Bunch of killer birds and gems. Got it. Can I... Is that another barrier thing? Yeah. Oh, and the last dragon. Marco.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Okay then. And back up I go to get to those chests. There's way back home. Oh, there's a whirlwind. Okay. 11 lives. Oh boy. Back here. There it is, okay. And there. Oh, you seem like someone fun to burn. One, two, three, four, five dragons. No eggs. I can see one from here. It's right next to the exit. Ulrich.
Word of caution, little one. Wait until you grow big, like me, before charging those large enemies.
I think his plan was to, I don't know, karate chop me? Not gonna happen. Oh, that's the one I need a key for. Todor.
Spyro, some big Norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Okay. I don't see exactly, but... see what's over here really fast. Nothing, got it. Okay then. Can't burn them because they're covered in metal, so I gotta knock them off. Got it. Four and door.
Thank you for releasing me.
That's all you gotta say? Well, I mean, at least he thanked me. I see. Don't see why Spark couldn't just go up there and... dang it. Okay, I need two more dragons, so I was on... Andor was my third, not fourth. So, number four must be in here. Yeah, there he is. It's not a door, that's a brick wall. What are those little pedestals for? Not pedestals, I don't know. Ooh, that hurt. Ragnar.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
see if I... maybe if I... no? Okay. See, that's just confusing as to what exactly those are supposed to be for. Okay. That's a whole bunch of extra lives that I can't get to from here. There's supposed to be some way that I am supposed to use to be able to get to them? Asher.
Freeing me, Spyro. And now, where was I?
Back to the hub. I bet you I'm getting so many extra dragons, I could probably skip one of these worlds. I'm at 31, and I only needed 10 for the first one. I don't even know how many I needed for this one. Okay, let's go through here. Dr. Shemp. That looks friendly. Okay then. They actually expect us to do something? I'm sure I can get up to you. Yeah, there. What are you doing back here? That is an eclipse. Yes, they do, because they've got pots on their head they can't see. That must be Dr. Shemp over there. I'm gonna go back around and grab that. Might as well since I'm here. Okay. Well, I shouldn't have attempted that. That was bad. Bad, bad, bad. I didn't see these a moment ago. Well, let's go save this dragon. Trondo.
Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
What? I mean, you have a giant knife. Sure, you could take him out. Oh, okay then. Okay, I see. Thank you, Sparks. There it is. What's in the box? Okay. I could just run back up. Oh, dang it. Don't tell me I have to fight him again. I do. Dang it. Oh, well. I think heating up that metal should hurt him. Because then it's just hot metal against his skin instead of my fire, which, I mean, should still flippin' hurt. Oh, what'd I do there? Oh. I still don't get what the skill points are for. That's the night flight, might as well. Excuse me, sorry about that. Oh, dang it. 5 out of 8. Like, unless it's just to collect them, I'm guessing that's exactly what the gems are for, is just to collect them in this first one. I remember later on them actually, you actually had to spend them. Had to meet money bags. But I already got the egg from him. Dang it! Try again, because I know there's something over there. There has to be. There we go. Oh, hey. But I don't have the key. Expecting something a little more important, but I'm happy I finally got over there, so. Okay. Yeah. Yes, okay.
I can't believe how fast you found so much stolen treasure. Hop aboard for the Magic Crafter's World if you're ready.
Oh, so I was only supposed to get treasure, okay. And there's the balloon for this one. Oh, and I hear the... There he is. Oh, am I supposed to get him before I get there? Oh. That's metal armor, okay. Okay then. Well, how am I supposed to get him to come down then? I'm not, I guess. Cosmos?
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
Wait, how many? There are two eggs here. Okay, so my question is, how exactly am I supposed to get that egg when he moves so... He's so far ahead of me the whole time. Okay. Dang it! Okay, I gotta get far enough away to get him to come back. Oh, Sparks doesn't look happy at all. Dang it. Gotta get him to... Dang it! Didn't even do the fire breath. It's too far away is the problem. I can't do those corners very fast. Okay, have a good night. Dang it. That one A is gonna be a big problem. Dang it! Just not close enough to get him there. He jumps before I can breathe. Maybe I can. Nope. He's just difficult because of his speed. Okay, I think I need to get him at the very beginning. Dang it, why didn't I breathe? He was right there. Ah, dang it. It was turning too sharply. And the turn was too wide. I can't get it right. Oh, that time I just slammed into him. And I got him. Finally. That one was really annoying. Or that. I think I know what I need to do with that one. Wait. Are those sheep with rabbit ears? That one wasn't so annoying. I mean, it was just one big circle.
Like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent.
Go ahead, try it.
Okay, then. We shall. Nice. Boldar.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Okay, then. Is that... all three of them. Okay. There we go. And that's that. Okay. Go get these other ones, shall we? Alpine Bridge. Ridge. Launching myself so high. Shamans. Actually kind of really annoying. Okay, four dragons and an egg around here, got it. There's one dragon. Zane.
Oh, Spyro! You're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not!
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
Okay, then. It's a good thing I did that when I did. What are they all doing? Okay, I see. What is... yeah, you can't run from me. Dang it! There we go. Keldred.
Thank you for releasing me.
There we go. I thought he would have tried to come down and smack me, but I guess not. Xander?
Great work, Spyro! If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
I've still got another dragon and egg to find. Oh, hey. And might as well take these two out. Dragon somewhere. Probably through there. Or not. Okay, so where's that dragon and egg at? The dragon's over there. I see. Gotta go up here and glide from here. Okay, I just killed myself. Kelvin.
Remember that these blue thieves have stolen eggs outside the magic crafter's world as well.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Ah. Oh, dang it. The fact that they move so quickly. A little disconcerting, to be honest. Come on. Come on. There we go. And that was the last one. And I died. Let's see if maybe I can go over here and... No, I cannot. Okay. There we go. Dang it. Oh. Thank Jeebus. Okay. To the high caves. Okay, 3 dragons, 2 eggs. Oh, jeez. Cyrus. That's a familiar name.
Something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
Okay. Then you just, yeah, they are okay. Then Ajax,
I hate those bugs. When I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Okay then, here we go. Cedric.
Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
And I still need the 2 eggs. I guess are gonna be in there. Or maybe over there. Oh, I'm gonna... Okay then. Oh! Didn't realize that spider was there. What do you want? Okay then. Haha. Okay then. Maybe if I go back and get another kiss from that fairy, I can have some more boosted fire breath. There it is. And I can use it on this spider. Hopefully that's the last one. Nope. Okay. But at least I've gone through there. I think this is where I started. Yeah, it is. And I have yet to find those two eggs. Let's see what I can find over here. Oh, dang it. Excuse me. What? Since it's right here, I might as well. Whoa. Okay, and where do I go now? Nope. Oh. Thank you. There's one. Let's try that. Dang it. Nope. Okay. Try again. What is that supposed to be then? I'll go check that one out in a little bit. I'm gonna go after this egg. Dang it, should have turned around first. Dang it! Nope. Well, if I can get to that one, I should be able to get to him. Okay, I think I need to glide at the top of that one. Not like that one at all. Okay. Okay, just let them grab me and take me back up here. Dang it! How am I supposed to use that to get me up there? Maybe if I... do that? Nope. Put me right at the edge of it, right below the edge of it. Dang it. This is starting to get a little annoying here. That's not what I meant to do at all. I forgot to let go of the button. The problem is they keep putting me back to that one spot. There we go. looking. There we go. Dang it. Come on. There we go. And now I have them all. And now I can go back. Okay, I guess I just totally missed that. To Crystal's Light. Another gate, and another gate. Oh, that's why she's there. Oh, dang it. I think I got all the gates, though. Yeah. Oh, not what I wanted to do, but okay. Might as well. Jeez, I already missed two of them. Oh, jeez. So I needed one plane and three more chests. Oh, well. You see if there's another. Okay, then. Aha. There is another gate. The Wizard Peak. Wait, where's the boss? Unless that's what this is. which I doubt. Three dragons and two eggs. He actually got me. And which one's this one? Jarvis.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Eat up sparks. Ow. Oh, is that? No, that's a tree. Didn't expect me to get you, did ya? Okay, there's another egg right over there. I'm gonna have to hope I get this jump. Got it. Want to make sure. Okay, yeah. Hexus.
Well done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
And that's both the eggs, and I need one more dragon. Ow. And there he is, Lucas.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
I already did that, though. There's the Is there a... No, there's not. Okay. And I drowned. Oh, okay, I gotta go all the way around again.
Of our dragon eggs. Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you're ready. Would you like to go?
I want to defeat, who is this? Blowhard. Okay. Is this the boss? I guess it is. Altair?
Me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Okay, then. Difficult at all. It's ridiculously sad how easy this is being. Okay then. Wait, am I supposed to go back in? Or over this way? Okay, I see. Oh, I missed a treasure chest. Oh well.
Spyro, for recovering so many of our dragons. Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you're ready. Would you like to go?
What exactly is he supposed to be, anyway? An armadillo? That's another balloon right there already. Oh, it's a swamp. Okay then. Well, I'm going to call it a night here, folks. I hope all of you have a good one.